Hello, people, and welcome to another edition of yours, True Disciples. Here today with another reaction. Let's go right here and get back to it. Back to some hip-hop. Y'all already know what it is. We got my guy, Kenny Mason. For sure. I always say for sure, you know what I'm saying, growing up as a kid, you know what I mean? Still am. I'm 20 years old, though, you know what I'm saying? So I ain't no kid no more. I'm a young adult. But, hey, time has moved on, and now we are in 2021, and I am going to listen to Kenny Mason, J.I.D.'s half-brother, or close brother. I don't know, because they're so similar with the styles, man. And this is one of my songs, my favorite song. So, yes, I have already heard the song, one dope songs off of Angelic Hood Rat, the Supercut, released around here in April. And I forgot to mention that IDK's album, You See For Yourself. Yes, I will give it a listen, you guys. And then I forget the album title. I know what it is. I will check it out. Of course, I already heard this album, you know what I'm saying? Dope project by Kenny Mason. I highly recommend somebody listening to it. I really think he needs to get his just due, his love and hip hop and more attention as far as his music. But without further ado, ladies and gents, please do me a quick favor, and that is to like, comment, subscribe, and views. Put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in my description below. Kenny Mason, for sure. Produced by Scuffle and Kenny Mason himself. Let's get it. Get back.
Platinum Mason, platinum bracelet, I would never hit in the trap with Jason. I had to wake and track and payment, had to practice patience. My nigga did the type of shit that came with affidavits. I had to spit the type of shit that's gonna track your baby. You couldn't talk because you always on your back, you lazy. Pass the shade, waiting, nigga, as it aggravated. I passed away, now I'm on another plane to wait. I'm a corporation. Pay my mama like she work for me and play payments. Mama make it look like sorcery when I obtain it. For all the times I walk the hub street to bother David. Bring a wire for me to walk in case of altercation. Something about a nigga dropping like a hot potato. You niggas solving like a spider from across the way. I see him shaking head, doesn't cut his partner banging. Because he got it, that don't mean he finna pop the sake. Because he got it, that don't mean you in it. That shit get penetrated. I'll be a demonstration. The guy coming to a car, cause I'm single away. The shot is coming to a car, cause I'm free.
Guys, on his own time, though. Hey, man, I'm going to my favorite, you know what I'm saying? My favorite.
For real, for real, for real. Show, for real, for real, for real. Show, for real.
Look how this beat is switched up right there.
I get life from the start. I get life from the thought. It was true for the strike.
What I thought.
Cause I put a light on the block.
Cause I'm in the fight for a start. I get life from the start. I get life from the thought.
Hey. I just put a knife in my sock.
What?
I got a fight on the wall.
Okay.
I just want my slice, bitch, this up. I grew up with shite, stealing out. I see for with nice shit and thought. It should be my shit and life should be swapped. I couldn't not place with lies, having talked. I ain't on my mind, having blocked.
Hey.
When I unlocked, eat that shit with a guap heat. I thought it was Sprite in the shop. Spikes on their off, like from the spark.
I get life from a thought.
It was true for the spike,
what I thought.
I don't put a light on a Glock.
Cause I'm in the fight for a start.
I get life from the spark. I get life from a thought.
I just put a knife in my sock. I'm no violence.
Cause I got a fight on the walk.
On the walk?
I just want my slice, bitch, this song.
So.
I grew up with shite stealing dogs.
It's funny how he said he grew up with Tragic Little Dogs, and then he also said he grew up with Tragic Little Dog himself. So, wow. Yeah, man, that's funny. How ironic. And what a coincidence. Yes, all the good words, the cliche words that we always say as society grows and transitions in, elevates and evolves. Yeah. But yeah, man, this was for show, man. Survive, man. You know what I mean? Platinum Mason. Platinum Mason. I was napping in the trap adjacent. I had a waking track of payment, had a practice patience. You know what I'm saying? Like, just bars like that is just so true. And I heard he had a song called Platinum, which never truly got released, although it did resurface online. I want to say they said the year was 2017, which is crazy. Wow. But yeah, this guy is still young in the game. I want to see him get his shine, man. I hope that if this album is not the one that's going to do it for him, hopefully the next album will. Shout out to him for the features that he's had on here. He's also incorporated some rock fusion. So in case you're a big fan of artists that's trying to blend different genres, not be put in a box, because this man is not limited. He's limitless. So yeah, check out Kenny Mason's Angelica Red Supercut. Trust me, you will not be let down. I'm sure you're going to have your moments of seeing where he has his strong suits and some songs that may perhaps deem him weak at. I'm not saying he's also weak, because I don't believe in that. I don't believe in that at all. No artist to me is weak at all. If it's a bad song, it's just a bad song. Sure, that don't make you weak, man. You know what I'm saying? You artistically, you know what I mean? Don't let it hinder you. Don't let it hinder you, okay? I can be hindered myself, but I haven't got music put out yet. So, when the time comes, you be the judge. In the meantime, however, ladies and gentlemen, please do me a quick favor, and that is to like, comment, subscribe, and views. Put your minds out there. The link of this song will be down in my description below. This was Kenny Mason's Fasho, the official IDO. Oh, look at that. See, I got bars right there. Be critical. No, I'm playing. All right, you guys. Love you guys. King Life, we are out.